Hello everyone, it has been so long since I played this on my channel. This is ShadFBlade93 and I am gonna play Death Toll Solo. It has been too long since I played Left 4 Dead 2. One, I don't have Ray to play with, or anyone else that want to play with me on here. So I hope you will understand, and yeah. Oh my gosh. Anyway. Why does it always make me Lewis? First time after a long time since I played this game. Why? Why? This is the curse of Left 4 Dead. This is really the curse of Left 4 Dead right now. Oh my word. Here's the thing about this game. It loves making me into either Lewis, Coach, or Rochelle. Loading screens,
da da da, loading screens, suck my nuts. What? I don't understand this game making me Lewis or Coach all the time. It really gets on my nerves at times. But really, right now, it decides to make me Lewis. It's like, hey, you wanna be your favorite? Hey, you play as Lewis. Oy. Why me?
heard the military was holding out in Riverside.
Unless anyone has a better plan, I say we head there.
All right then, let's do it.
Also, yes, Vocaloid edition. Everyone. Okay, you have a shotgun. All of you have shotguns. Aww, no more bone bar. I mean,
let's get up that ladder.
Get up that ladder. Reloading!
Okay, it's lagging. One moment. Now then, I am back. I am sorry about that, anyways.
Cover me. Hell, I think we gotta go through this tunnel.
Whoa, this'll blow something up. Grabbing pills.
We
Jesus.
The tunnel's blocked.
Through here.
I might need these boys. Pretty sure I can hear a hunter.
A pipe bomb. Nice job!
Molotov. Perfect.
Oh shit, I ain't feeling right.
All right.
Wait up, I have something for you.
Safe house up ahead!
Thank God.
There's no zombie. Prepared. I'm always normally prepared for stuff like that.
Hell, I was too old for this shit 15 years ago.
You might want to heal up.
Now I get to bitch slap zombies. Silly. The chrome shotgun is in here.
Oh,
that's that spray.
Over here.
Okay. Yes. It's a nice job. Don't mind if I do. Which is my demon spaz. I love it. I had this as my my combat shotgun skin for a long time now. And yeah. The creator of the... Oh, I didn't even notice you changed. Awesome.
Ready, guys?
I like it.
That'll seal the lock.
That'll seal the lock. Why, yes, it will. SG.
Stop this thing!
already dead. But a few shots. And a few shots.
Reloading!
Grenades! Marker! Safe house up ahead!
Reloading!
Into the caboose!
Lock the door!
Go! Work!
I really want to see... I really want to see who is going to be the one that is going to talk to the church guy. Knowing the game, it's going to be freaking me. It's always me. When I play single player. And my sister is driving me nuts.
Reloading!
Okay. Let me think. That's the first thing you get to hear. Me sounding like a Pokemon. Whoa. That is really fucking cool. Well then. Holy shit. That is so freaking cool. I won't lie. Eyeshadow, everything. Holy crap. All right.
crowbar. Great. My favorite.
No!
Firing squad, bitch.
Reloading!
Hold on! Shh! That's a witch! Lights off!
Witch, huh? To my friends, Colton and James, you both will also know how long I've been playing this game. Well,
weapons over here!
Like about 994 hours total of game time in Left 4 Dead 2. That is the longest time I put in Left 4 Dead. Thank you, Zoe.
Heads up!
I see the witch. Left 4 Dead and Left 4 Dead 2 are special parts of me.
I'm reloading.
Play games. They were always fun, and I hope they'll...
Weapons!
If you guys had to choose a favorite zombie
we can cross up here.
Apocalypse-like game, which will it be? Mine, personally, is Left 4 Dead, the Left 4 Dead franchise. Resident Evil is good. Resident Evil is good. Dying Light is interesting.
Got him.
Because you can parkour, get away from the zombies, except for the Night Hunters.
Reload.
Weapons!
But you have to hide from them. Find out. Yes? Jockey?
Reloading! Reloading!
Jockey!
Get wrecked.
Reloading!
Some zombies get wrecked by me.
Watch out!
So far, only one witch, one tank, wrecked the enemy. I know I'll be signing up for grave here in a minute.
Reloading! Incoming!
House for supplies.
Cover me. I'm healing.
Reloading.
Let me just heal up.
Joey, heal up. Reloading.
Gas cans.
Grabbing a pipe bomb.
Gas cans, huh? I'll talk.
Ammo here.
I will need this pipe bomb when the horde is coming up at me like crazy, like real bad. There's a wide riot shield in here. Okay, I need to grab that last gas can that is in here. You'll see what I'm doing. Okay, just 1 minute. Well, here we are.
Reloading!
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 Church, kills, this light's on!
For you.
Paranoia. Paranoia guy.
Don't make me use this spell. What's going on out there?
This guy is really paranoid. Because he got bit.
Here.
Won't fool me twice. I can't believe you've been here. I can't believe you've been here. No one gets in here until I know you're immune.
Sir, please, we're not infected.
Not infected? Not infected? Prove it! Ding dong! Ding dong! There, sir! Come and get it!
If we live through this, I'm gonna kill you.
Thank you.
have broken the game. Oh.
Gotta save this. Gotta save this.
Gets infected, which, yeah. It's not as fun. Now, if the day does come for Valve to release Left 4 Dead 3 and finally release the conclusion of the Half-Life series, we don't know when. Honestly, I don't know. I wouldn't know. Where's that guy that he killed? Oh, that's right, he was in here.
Looks like Riverside couldn't hold it together.
If we get to the river, we can find a boat.
Sure, why not?
Infected have spawned.
Reloading! No!
The guy nearly shot Bill right there. It's ternary rounds. Helpful.
Hold up! Hold up!
Jockey!
That's some crazy zombie!
That's some crazy zombie!
Duck and cover!
Nice job!
Yep.
Reloading!
Look out!
Fuck you, Jaggy.
Oh, dang.
Reloading.
A witch is around here.
Can you lie, man?
Weapons over here.
No, no!
Let me patch you up. Stay still. I can help you. Hold on. Let me patch you up.
Okay, fine. Heal me. Goddamn.
Whew. Thanks.
I will need to put my phone on charge. So yeah.
This way. I'm coming, Bill. Keep your beard on.
Weapons!
I can hear a spitter coming.
Ammo here.
Thank you.
cross up here.
Might want to heal up, Zoe.
Now. I am at the finale now. This is going to be really, really good. Yapan, how are you doing? It's the good old friend Yapan. Play with me.
I'm reloading.
I hate latest issues.
Was great. Careful, this is wide open.
Oh,
heck out of here! Everybody...
Grab and peel.
Reloading! Got it!
Good one!
The frickin' table is gonna drive me mad.
Reloading!
Now, I will be right back.
I am back. Hello.
Reloading.
Hello.
If there is anyone out there,
reloading.
John and Amanda Slater. We are a small fishing vessel anchored off Riverside.
I'm reloading.
Reloading!
Watch my back.
There's the glitch. And it's perfect, too.
First aid.
That's the glitch, people.
John and Amanda Slater, we are a fishing vessel.
Think of it as a little trick to get your health back.
Reloading.
You are so welcome. I've made sure. I'm
hello?
Out.
Head out. We're ready.
Reloading!
guess I'm on, but she's not.
Reloading! Back.
I'm lucky.
Our boat is here! Let's go!
Cover me! I'm healing!
Grenade! to the boat!
Flag out! Flag out!
Awesome. 46 minutes.
Not bad. Not bad for some of my records. And Left 4 Dead.
I still got it with the melee. 6 boomers, 5 smokers, 5 chargers.
5 hunters. Well.
3 jockeys, 5 spitters, and 2 tanks. And there were 2 witches in the way. I had no choice to kill them. I disturbed 1 witch because I accidentally... My gun... The spaz was not pointing at her head, apparently. I've noticed that. And it happened a few times before with the shotguns during playthroughs like this with Ray, and yeah, when Ray gets the chance to get his new network card installed into his computer, then he'll be able to play more Left 4 Dead 2 with me, stuff like that. And I hope you all enjoy this video. And yeah. Well, I hope you all enjoyed this video of Left 4 Dead 2 of the return of my solo playthroughs. Peace out. Keep on the stuff. Laters, everyone. And this is not the end of Left 4 Dead 2. Trust me. What I have now is, let me see, Dead Air, Blood Harvest, and Cold Stream. And then so on, so on. Anyways, I will see you all next time. Bye, everyone.